So you came after all.
Stop it! How can you be so cruel? I stood by and let Milliam die. I'm still going along with the Great Twilight. Don't you dare forgive me. If you don't hate me, how am I supposed to...
Come on now, Claire. You know that isn't fair. Gonna make a mistake like that again. Even with what's happened, I'm still an Ironblood. I've gotta look out for you, too. Tomorrow, we'll finally settle things once and for all. With you, Lecter, Rufus, Gramps, and that newbie prince, too. Me and Reen will get through to you guys.
Thank you.
All right, if you insist. I'll be waiting for you. That's my promise as a knight and guardian of the Great Twilight and a pawn of the rivalries. When next we meet, I won't show any mercy.